George goes to Venice Highland in Pahang with his family. They go there in their father's new car. They reach there about 10 in morning. The weather is cold and all of them are in their jackets to keep themselves warm. They take a ride in a cable car. It is very frightening but exciting. The children enjoy themselves. They play many games. Mr. John is happy too. He sits with his wife, Mrs. Jessica, watching the children play.